The model for the Statue of Liberty. Frédéric Auguste Bartholdi's model for the Statue of Liberty was the beautiful Frenchwoman Isabelle Boyer, who was first married to the American industrialist Isaac Merrit Singer of sewing machine fame and later to the Duke of Campo Selice of Luxembourg. In 1878, the 36-year-old Duchess de Campo Selice attracted the attention of the sculptor who forever immortalized her features in the face of Lady Liberty.